Good morning, students. How are you? Today we are going to learn about the English lesson. Alphabets, capital and small. Do you remember the capital and small letters? Okay. Now we will revise. Okay. A for apple. A double B apple. A for apple. B for ball. B A double L ball. B for ball. C for can. C A T can. C for can. D for dog. D O G dog. E for egg. E double G egg. E for egg. F for fan. F A N fan. F for fan. G for goat. G O A T goat. G for goat. H for hen. H E N hen. H for hen. I for ice cream. I C E C R E A M ice cream. I for ice cream. J for jug. J U G jug. K for kite. K I T E kite. K for kite. L for lion. L I O N lion. L for lion. M for mango. M A N G O mango. M for mango. N for nest. N E S T nest. N for nest. O for orange. O R A N G E orange. O for orange. P for parrot. P A double R O T parrot. P for parrot. Q for Q U double N Q. Q for Q. R for rabbit. R A double B I T rabbit. R for rabbit. S for sun. S U N sun. S for sun. T for tiger. T I G E R tiger. T for tiger. U for umbrella. U N B R E double L A umbrella. V for van. V A N van. W for watch. W A T C H watch. W for watch. X for X-ray. X R A Y X-ray. X for X-ray. Y for yak. Y A K yak. Z for zebra. Z E B R A zebra. Z for zebra. Understand? A to Z capital letters and A to Z small letters. You have to write in your notebook and read 10 times and let these words thoroughly. A yes, like Z like शब्द अपने नोटबुक में लिखना है और 10 बार रीडिंग करना है तब आपको याद रहेगा ओके okay?